For the Poston family in southern Indiana, the powerful line of storms didn't initially leave an impact.
We were watching the storm cells, you know, move through Kentucky and hearing that there was likely going to be massive amounts of damage.
That's until something small landed on Katie Poston's car.
Yeah, you know, ran out to my car to grab something and, you know, saw what looked like a slip of paper on the window.
But it wasn't just a slip of paper. This was someone's priceless family photo.
On the front, there is a woman sitting with a little boy in her lap. And the back says Gertie Swatzel and J.D. Swatzel, and then was dated 1942. When I came across this on my car on Saturday morning, was just astounded and, you know, and heartbroken, really, to realize this photo had come to our house because someone else's home had been damaged.
With just a few taps, Katie posted that photo on social media, hoping someone knew that family.
I posted it late Saturday morning, sometime between 9:30 and 10. Within an hour, you know, the internet sleuths had figured out that there was a family that went by the name Swatzel in the Dawson Springs area.
Dozens of homes in the small town of Dawson Springs destroyed. That photo, blown by the storm all the way to New Albany, Indiana, a journey of almost 130 miles. As for the photo's long journey back home, that will have to wait.
I have been in touch with them, with a couple of family members, and told them, you know, I'm happy to wait. Keep it safe until you guys get your legs back under you.
But this photo, just one of thousands, one Facebook group nearing almost 2,000 posts of found items.
It's really, really amazing to scroll the group and see, like, there's pension papers and there's birth certificates and prom photos.
Priceless memories that will soon be reunited with their families.
These are some things that money can't buy. These are memories that families, you know, felt like were lost forever. And if we can do the work to get them home, you know, can provide hopefully a little bit of support in a way that is really intangible.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.